हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? दिस साइड सलोनी शर्मा, योर मैथ्स टीचर, अगेन बैक विद द न्यू टॉपिक एडिशन. दीज आर द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ एडिशन. फर्स्ट, टू टीच द स्टूडेंट्स हाउ टू ऐड फोर डिजिट नंबर्स. सेकंड, टू मेक देम लर्न ऐड नंबर प्लेस्ड अंडर देयर रिस्पेक्टिव प्लेस वैल्यू एंड कॉलम. थर्ड, to make them understand the basic properties of addition. Fourth, to make them learn how to use addition to solve problems related to their daily life. Good morning, students. Let us revise the concept of addition first. What do you mean by addition? Addition is the process whereby we put objects together. Let us add 25 and 32 to find the sum. 5 plus 2 is equals to 7. 2 plus 3 is equals to 5. Thus, the sum of 25 and 32 is 57. Do you know the terms used for the numbers in an addition? Yes, the numbers that we add are called addends, and the total we get after adding the number is called sum. In the example, just solve, 25 and 32 are addends and 57 is the sum. Addition properties. There are three types of addition properties. First, zero property of addition. Second, order property of addition. Third, grouping property of addition. Zero property of addition. Let us take a number 315 and 0. If we add 315 to 0, we get the sum 315. And even if we add 0 to 315, we get the sum 315. This tells us that the sum of 0 and any number is the number itself. Order property of addition. Let us take a number 182 and 316. When we add 182 and 316, we get the sum 498. Now, let's change the order of addends. Let's add 316 and 182. Again, we get the sum 498. Hence, 182 plus 316 is equals to 316 plus 182. Thus, we know the changing of addends does not change the sum. We can say that the addition is commutative. Grouping property of addition. Look at the number 40, 50 and 20. Let's add the number by putting two numbers in a bracket, 40 plus 50 in bracket plus 20. Remember, always do the computation in the brackets first. 40 plus 50 is equals to 90. Now we add 90 plus 20 and get the sum 110. Now let's change the addends in the brackets and add them. Therefore, we have 40 plus 50 plus 20 in bracket. So 40 plus 70 is equals to 110. Thus, we come to know that three or more numbers can be added by putting them in two groups placed in bracket. Changing the group of the addends does not change the sum. You must have definitely enjoyed revising the addition concept and properties.